1951, AI Business. 1972, AI Doctors. 1997, AI Games Chess. 2011, AI Wins Jeopardy. 2022, ChatGPT released. 2026, AI Beats Minecraft. Would it happen? What would happen? How would it happen? We're going to look over whether an AI can master these four fundamental skills in Minecraft. If it can, it can master Minecraft. Okay, so the short answer is yes, AI could obviously play Minecraft, but would it actually be good? Minecraft is a very complex game. There is no single thing you need to improve at. Like for instance, Google Snake. You only have one goal, eat apples. But in Minecraft, you have to learn speedrunning, PvP, hundreds of crafting recipes, good building, and many, many more. Our perfect AI should be able to do all of these. And if you look at the data, AI has definitely grown, and it is even better than humans at most things. So let's go over each of the four topics and find whether or not I could do it. So, how would we make an AI play Minecraft? Would we just have it sit in front of a screen or put it into the code? Obviously, in front of a screen is a horrible idea. For one, we would have to build a multi-million dollar robot and make it press keys, and it would be limited to its mechanical restraints. For instance, like using a massage gun versus an auto clicker. So we obviously want our bot in the computer, but would we either just create a software or put it into the code of Minecraft? This is where we run into our first ethical dilemma. Should the AI be allowed to access the inner code of the game? It could predict where the structures will spawn, as well as the location of ores and other stuff like that. But I'm like 99% sure that it still can't predict RNG like mob spawns or seed picking. So I mean, it's technically not cheating because you can just calculate by hand. Multiplayer wouldn't work either because the world is rendered over time and it's always being changed. When someone says the four fundamental elements of Minecraft, what do you think? Fighting, or more broad like surviving, which includes eating, building shelter, etc. So we're leaning more into the second one, so let's go through them and from least to most important. We've all seen the Minecraft civilization events where 100 players simulate civilization in Minecraft, but imagine if we perfected our AI, however it can't read the chat. The reason this is the least important is because it only applies during very specific events, multiplayer. Thankfully, this can easily be solved by adding an AI language model to our AI. It would also be able to have image recognition as well. So basically, a Minecraft version of ChatGPT-4. Though not an official part of Minecraft, mods, minigames, and plugins have kept the game alive for years. They function differently than the vanilla game. Squeak, for example, instead of surviving, the goal is instead to stay as high as possible, as long as possible, which our AI might find easy to understand because falling equals death. So what we would do is this. Step 1. Read and understand the rules, goals, and how to achieve them. For instance, parkour. You cannot fall and must get to the end. You will use the properties of blocks and your knowledge of jumping and physics to correctly jump the correct way. Step 2, do it. Art. One of the most human aspects of Minecraft. AIs are horrible at generating ideas. They're great at executing them. Let's be real. All the Minecraft structures look like they were AI generated. I mean, look at this. I mean, it's not that hard to come up with stuff like that. It can come up with weird gimmicks like AI version of the forest temple or desert temple or stuff like that. We could still provide some, no, a lot, of creative ideas and examples to base the stuff off. And with an extensive knowledge of blocks, it could replicate anything and everything. We could also set criteria for uniqueness, realism, etc. Another thing that is related to art is art. Who wrote this script? Anyways, our AI should be able to know which images may please the human eye, and it will be able to incorporate these patterns into its builds. So it's not just a builder, but an architect as well. Finally, survival. This is basically the only actually Minecraft-related topic, so it's the largest and most complex. So what do we need? Knowledge of every single mob, food, potion, weapon, block, structure, crafting recipe, etc. And it should use its knowledge to create goals for itself. Besides survival and increasing chance of survival, some other goals could be this. Decoration. Although it may seem unnecessary, it's not what you think. Because like, what do you do with the dragon egg, huh? Throw it away because it's a waste of inventory? No! But what is it useful for? Intimidation. It should always expect human visitors, just so we can mainly track its progress, but also to make sure it doesn't build a grass cube as a house or do anything stupid or not human-like. And we also should make it so that it never is doing nothing because that would be boring. But here's another question for you. If we never take risks, how would we build a wall? What if a skeleton shoots you off? and it's too risky to go to the Nether. So what do? We get more gear. The AI can use its extremely vast knowledge to create and calculate risk. Here is a simple rule to start with. Calculate the probability of success and plug it into this graph. Anything above the line is good to go. In this case, gain refers to the pros and cons added together, where pros are positive and cons are negative. The max is the intended initial result of the goal, and the same applies for cons and min. Okay, finally, so how would it actually work? First of all, we have to make a database. Scan basically every single block in our render distance and see if it can be used to fulfill a goal. And if you can't, just keep it in memory of where it is now. What if the block is way deep underground and not rendered, like diamonds or something, you may ask. Well, let's make an example situation. Need to survive. Increase health. Check database. Need armor. Check which armor is best. Diamond has best yield. Find where diamonds can be found. Underground seems best and easiest. Go underground, added to goals list. See, it's not that hard. Just store our database as text, like English or something, and have it include some basic instructions as well. Then just have a language model AI, like Chat-GPT, look at it. We also need memory because this would help speed up thought, increase effectiveness, and just because it's human-like and is pretty easy to add, probably. With some coding skills, a decent AI language model, and a giant Minecraft database, anyone could make a new power that would change the game just in their backyard. Speedrunning, PvP, and almost every single minigame would be ruined by it, and anti-robot rules would have to be put in place to preserve the humanness of Minecraft. If you turn off human-friendly mode, you could find the most efficient houses in the world, the best farms, and redstone would skyrocket like it really would.
If you liked this video, you should also check out this video.